What is up, guys? It's your boy Faden. As you guys can tell, we're kissing this game goodbye. It was nice playing this game. I had some terrible moments with you. I was trash at this game. As you can tell, it's finally compatible. We legit, all we have to do now is we have to put the disc up in. It's very simple, as you can tell. It's still downloading. It's pretty cool. Now, we'll be back with you guys. When this is done, I'll do a little quick gameplay real quick for you guys. If you guys want me to continue with Black Ops series, let me know. I'll be sure to go on the show. Black Ops 2 is probably about to get back popular. I know what I'm about to do. I'm about to go play me some Barry. I'm about to go do all that stuff. I hope you guys really enjoy this. Yes, I'm recording with iPhone. See how good this quality is? Tell me not. Tell me this quality is not good. Alright, but anyways, we're gonna do a gameplay with this special little disc. Why it's downloading, I'm going to be like uploading my gameplay because I'm not playing anymore. Spring break is coming in the next 4 days. My birthday is in 19 days, if you guys didn't know. My birthday is April 30th. I'm very excited about that. This was an L. This was an L. This was an L. This was an L. And this was an L. If you guys want me to do a 2K series, please leave a like on the video. I have so many highlights for you guys. I think you guys are doing. If you ever think you can beat me in this game, let me know. I'll put my game tag in the description and all that for you guys. But that's really all I wanted to talk to you guys about. By the way, this is my game setup. This is just to show you that anything is possible. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here. This is cool. This cool old dusty Xbox. I love it to death, though. It still works. It is, you can tell. That's really all for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed.